PF-05089771 is a selective, small-molecule NaV1.7 and NaV1.8 voltage-gated sodium channel blocker under development by Pfizer as a novel analgesic. As of June 2014, it has completed Phase 2 clinical trials for wisdom tooth removal and primary erythromelalgia.
See also
List of investigational analgesics.
References. External links.
PF-05089771 Addison site.